All right, today we're going to talk about how to avoid collision with an oncoming, whatever, a woman with her baby in a baby buggy, or a car coming down the street, you know, somewhere where you have to get away real quick or get off the path.
Yeah,
to avoid
aggressive
collision.
Dog, when you're on your skates, you got to get off the path, yeah.
Yep, so I'm going to skate along the sidewalk here and pretend that like a woman's coming with her baby in her baby carriage. And I'm gonna try to avoid her. So all you do is skate, and when you're ready, you run off into the grass. Someone's coming, run off. You can run around them.
Pop back on. Keeping your momentum, like your feet are really fast and everything.
Exactly.
Okay.
So again, we're gonna skate. I'm gonna get on the street and pretend like a car is coming.
All right.
So like skating along, say a car's coming down the street. Need to get off the road real quick. Mm-hmm. Just skate along. Car's coming.
Oh. Ah!
Jump.
Keeping that forward momentum and really going with your feet. Picking up. All right.
You can jump back on. And that's a very good skill to have. So, like, you can also, like, use it to, like, jump things sideways. Like, if you're trying to jump off this road. See how there's a little canal right there?
Mm-hmm.
That's tricky. The grass is real deep.
Yeah.
So that jumping from one foot to the other is a great way to utilize this when you're trying to jump this gap here.
Mm-hmm.
This little gap. Because you're jumping across. You're skating along like this.
Over and onto the grass. Leaning forward, bending your knees, and back out to the street. Leaning forward, bending your knees, maintaining your momentum.
Cool. So that's avoiding things. So hopefully you guys like that. If you do, please like and comment. And we hope you guys subscribe for more cool roller skating tricks. See ya.